If you liked the video, leave a like, share, subscribe and activate the bell. The Exorcist of the Pope, also known as the Devil and Father Amorth. Here are some facts and curiosities about the film. The movie is a documentary-style horror film directed by William Friedkin, who also directed the classic horror film, The Exorcist, in 1973. The film follows Father Gabriele Amorth, the Vatican's chief exorcist, as he performs an exorcism on a woman in Rome. Father Amorth was a real person who performed exorcisms for many years. He claimed to have performed around 100,000 exorcisms in his lifetime. The exorcism depicted in the film was reportedly the 9th exorcism performed on the same woman over a 2-year period. The film includes interviews with Father Amorth and other experts on exorcism and demonic possession. Some critics have praised the film for its eerie and unsettling atmosphere, while others have criticized it for being exploitative and sensationalistic. The film raises questions about the reality of demonic possession and the effectiveness of exorcism as a treatment. The Vatican has officially recognized exorcism as a valid practice within the Catholic Church, and Father Amorth was a prominent figure in the exorcism community. The film includes footage of Father Amorth performing exorcisms, as well as interviews with people who claim to have been possessed by demons. Despite the controversy surrounding the film, it has been praised for its unflinching portrayal of the horrors of demonic possession and the desperate measures people will take to rid themselves of evil. Certainly, The Pope's Exorcist is a movie based on the life of Father Gabriele Amorth, who was a well-known exorcist in the Catholic Church. The movie portrays the story of an 8-year-old boy possessed by a powerful entity, and Father Amorth's efforts to expel the demon from the boy's body. Father Amorth was born on May 1, 1925, in Modena, Italy. He had a colorful life before he became a priest, including serving in World War II and attempting a political career. Later on, he studied law and journalism before eventually finding his true calling from him within the Catholic Church. In 1954, Father Amorth was ordained as a priest and began his holy life of him. It was not until 1986, however, when he was visiting Cardinal Ugo Poletti and sharing stories, that he was named as an exorcist. From that point on, he performed approximately 100,000 exorcisms in his career, which lasted until his death in 2016. The movie is based on 2 books written by Father Amorth, An Exorcist Tells His Story, 1990, and An Exorcist, More Stories, 1992. These books detail the religious exorcism process and trace real cases of the demons that Father Amorth encountered throughout his career. One interesting fact about the movie is that it features Russell Crowe in his first horror film role and promises to deliver a gripping horror narrative that will captivate audiences. Here are some additional facts and curiosities about the movie The Pope's Exorcist. The film is based on the memoirs of Father Gabriele Amorth. The movie is based on 2 books by Father Gabriele Amorth, An Exorcist Tells His Story, 1990, and An Exorcist, More Stories by Gabriele Amorth, 1992. The books describe Amorth's experiences of him as an exorcist and the real cases he faced throughout his career of him. Father Gabriele Amorth's beliefs and practices were controversial. While some people believed in Father Amorth's work as an exorcist, his practices were also controversial. He believed that anyone who played with the Ouija board was possessed by demons, and he believed that yoga was satanic. His views on mental illness were also questioned, as he believed that many cases of mental illness were actually caused by demonic possession. The Vatican does not officially recognize the number of exorcisms performed by Father Amorth. While Father Amorth claimed to have performed over 100,000 exorcisms throughout his career, the Vatican does not officially recognize this number. In fact, the Vatican has been trying to distance itself from exorcism in recent years, and has urged priests to be cautious when performing exorcisms. The movie received mixed reviews. The Pope's Exorcist received mixed reviews from critics. While some praised Russell Crowe's performance as Father Amorth, others criticized the film for being predictable and not adding anything new to the exorcism subgenre of horror movies. However, the movie's portrayal of the controversial beliefs and practices of Father Amorth has sparked discussions about the ethics of exorcism and its place in modern society. If you liked the video, leave a like, share, subscribe, and activate the bell.